And good morning. I hope you have your thinking cap on, and I hope you have some crayons or some pencils or even some markers. Now you also might need your history book, the one that's my story. You might need that one, because remember in that book, we talk about going to all these different countries. And we've been doing the flags and looking at the pictures of the different countries. So what you do today in language, actually you might can use your history book for. On this page 105, you're going to need 105 and 106. So make sure you have those books, those pages out. It says, if you could visit any country, where would you go? What would you do there? Think about going to a different country if you could. Think about the adventures that you would have, the things that you would do. I want you to look in your history book at all the countries that we've been visiting and the different things that we did there. We talked about the sled dogs. We talked about the food and all the different things, some of the kids and what they do for fun and all that kind of stuff. And look in your book and see if you can figure out which one of those countries that you might want to go to. And make up a little story about it in your head. And you can tell it to your mom if you want to, or to your dad, or just tell it to yourself. And then in this box, I want you to draw a picture of you and your family or whoever else goes with you to the country. You could draw a picture of the map, or maybe you could draw some mountains or the ocean or whatever there is in that country. You can look in your book, in your history book, and look at some of those pictures. And then over here, I'd like for you to write a story, write a sentence, just one sentence or two about your visit to that country. But look right here what it says. Be sure to start the first word of your sentence with a capital letter and end it with a punctuation mark. So make sure your sentence is written correctly where we can understand it, okay? All right, that will be all for today. Make sure and practice your spelling words and do your independent reading.